In this video, we will show you how to use the upgrade discount feature to attract returning customers to your online store at Payhip. Let's first start by explaining, what is an upgrade discount? Upgrade discount is a marketing strategy where you provide discounts on your products to your customers after they have successfully completed a purchase with you. This strategy works to encourage your customers to return to your store and make another purchase at a future date. This is a great way to foster customer loyalty and to make sure that your current customers will come back at a later date to check out your other products as well. To set up upgrade discount promotion in your store, make sure you're already logged into your Payhip seller account. If you don't have an account yet, sign up for free at payhip.com. Once you're logged in, click on the marketing tab along the top menu bar here, and click on the upgrade tab next. Click the add upgrade button to set up a new upgrade discount promotion. Starting at the top, you will need to decide which main product you want to apply the promotion to. This product itself will not be discounted. Next, determine which products you'd like to offer upgrade discounts to. You'll be prompted to enter the discount amount that you want to offer on those products. You can offer the upgrade discount to one or more products. In this example, I want to offer my customers a 20% discount on any of my other products when they purchase this product that I chose on step one. You also have a couple of advanced options, such as restricting the discount expiry date, as well as customizing the email message that your customers will receive after they complete their initial purchase. Click Add Upgrade to publish your promotion. All the upgrade discount promotion that you've created can be seen here. You can edit or delete specific promotions as needed. Now, let's take a look at what the upgrade discount promotion looks like to your customers. When customers visit your website, they will not be able to see any upgrade promotions unless you have actively communicated about that somewhere on your website or product descriptions. But if your customers complete a purchase on a product that has an upgrade discount promotion applied to it, they will be presented with a list of products that are priced at a discounted rate according to what you had just set up on your dashboard earlier. They will also receive an email containing links to these discounted products so they can make a purchase at a later date. Your customers do not need to input any additional coupon codes to purchase these products at discounted price. And that's it! You have successfully created your upgrade discount promotion. We highly recommend that you inform your customers about your upgrade discount promotion to make sure that they are aware and can take advantage of it. You can do so via your product description, your website announcement banner, email newsletter, your social media posts, or anywhere else as you see fit. Before we go, let's take a look at the difference between the upgrade discount feature and the cross-selling feature, which is another free marketing tool that we offer at Payhip. With upgrades, you're sending your customer a list of discounted products after they have completed their initial purchase with you, in the hopes that those discounted products will make them come back to your store at a later date to make another purchase. With cross-selling, you're encouraging your customers to purchase a complementary product along with their main product by offering a discount on the complementary product. Both products must be purchased at the same time to enjoy the discount. This is a great tool to increase the size of your customer's purchase card. For more information on cross-selling and how to set it up, click on the link on the video description box below. Thank you for joining us today. Go to payhip.com to find other tools that you can use to boost your online store sales.